The U.S. Food and Drug Administration on Wednesday approved Abbott Laboratories' glucose monitoring device for adults with diabetes, allowing millions of people to track their blood sugar levels without having to prick their fingers. Abbott's FreeStyle Libre Flash reduces the need for finger stick testing, which is painful and inconvenient, by using a small sensor wire in a sticker that is inserted below the skin to continuously measure and monitor glucose levels. People with diabetes must regularly test and monitor their blood sugar to make sure it is at an appropriate level, which is often done multiple times per day by taking a finger stick sample and testing it with a blood glucose meter. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, more than 29 million people in the U.S. have diabetes. People with diabetes either do not make enough insulin, type 1 diabetes, or cannot use insulin properly, type 2 diabetes. When the body doesn't have enough insulin or cannot use it effectively, sugar builds up in the blood. High blood sugar levels can lead to heart disease, stroke, blindness, kidney failure, and amputation of toes, feet or legs. The device can be worn for up to 10 days. The FDA is always interested in new technologies that can help make the care of people living with chronic conditions, such as diabetes, easier and more manageable, said Donald St. Pierre, acting director of the Office of In Vitro Diagnostics and Radiological Health and deputy director of New Product Evaluation in the FDA's Center for Devices and Radiological Health. This system allows people with diabetes to avoid the additional step of finger stick calibration, which can sometimes be painful, but still provides necessary information for treating their diabetes, with a wave of the mobile reader. Chicago-based Abbott's shares were trading up about 2% at $53.25 after the bell on Wednesday.